freaks.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Dunzo.
Get some simple loot here.
Number 3 located. Nice job.
That's you, come here. Come here. We're gonna have this as well. This.
Damn.
Actually,
sorry.
Dude, how'd you get these?
It was in the shop, come help me.
I don't know, I just played the game. I have 3-4 rolls.
Dude, I never
3-4 rolls of nocturnals and grave diggers.
Come help me. You have a mission.
Alright, coming.
Last warning!
Crafting Slug and Joe. Oh, your chest?
Get that smasher!
Smash it.
more blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. Bonus in play.
How are your guns?
130. Because I had to complete a challenge. Do you want one? Come here. Last round.
Can't.
I have too much luck for it. I have like 6 stuff.
Launch in 3, 2, 1, lift off! Stack. Bonus challenge success! Good job, team! Do we have anything else to launch? I'm on a roll! Thank you.
finally gonna evolve it.
I've got a fix on top location.
One.
Now getting there, that's another story.
Dude, guess what I got? Guess what I got?
Whoa, whoa, not so fast!
I got...
sorry, Commander. I need to stop whatever it is he's about to do.
A grave digger.
All from him?
A trash can? A trash can?
No way.
And
not gonna
one-shot.
Happen.
Do you know what a one-shot is?
Mm-mm.
And if you're wrong, we're talking total meltdown. No
it's
way.
It's a legendary hunting rifle with a scope on it. It's crazy.
What do you say, Commander? You want to risk
legendary
it? See how far we can push the storm shield.
Wait, did you say dead shot?
No, one shot. It's a one shot.
Oh, I have that. Look, I could craft those.
And the trash cannon, the 130 Nocturno, and the 130 Grave Digger, and the 130 trash cannon. It's crazy what he gives me. Yeah, I didn't know I'd get these. I'm not using any of them.
Like, save them.
Yeah.
Let them last for like 5 years.
Yeah. I'm just gonna use a pistol.
I can craft a pistol for you.
I already have like 100 of them.
I can craft you a Founder's Revolt. It's epic.
You can?
Yeah.
Can you craft me one?
Yeah, it's level 1, power level 15.
Alright.
It does 819 DPS.
Damage per second, okay.
Alright. Yeah, I'll craft it. But my backpack is full. I'll give you Founders, Blazing Mushroom, to level 1, power level 15.
Okay. I have a rainbow crystal. Hey, you wanna scam some people?
Yup.
Okay, let's do it. Alright, tell them I got a 130. Alright, so I'll tell them something. I wanna get out of party. How do I get out of party?
What do you mean, get off the party?
No, like, not get out of the party, but, like, go to global chat. How do I go to global chat?
Oh, wait, you're on PlayStation, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, hold down the D-pad. Not the D-pad, the big button, the blue, like, in between share and options.
Yeah, I did that.
I don't know. Well, I think because we're in a party. I think I need to go back to Stonewood. To my, home base.
Okay, you ready to, to people.
Yeah. Bet.
Wasn't Boss Kill just in the last game?
I don't know. Who joined us? Is that your friend? Bro, your fortitude is super low.
You mine?
Yeah, super low.
I know.
Look at mine, I'm already in like 400. You're only getting that because I have boosts. And I gave you XP boosts.
I gotta select my gadgets to where I have good gadgets. Alright. Okay, I'm good. Let's launch.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Hey, go to my party.
Alright, hold up.
Hey, dude, you wanna trade? Hey, look what I got. Look what I have. Alright.
Oh, wait, hold up, let me give you the stuff.
Turbo Man? No. Turbo Man here. Alright. No, Turbo Man. Get back in. Get out there. Alright, Turbo Man. Alright, Turbo Man, look what I got. Turbo Man.
Nope, he's already in the cave mining. Is that a grave digger?
Uh-huh.
Oh, those are all 130s?
Uh-huh.
What the freak?
See, alright.
I wanna test out the smoke bomb. Hold up.
Come here.
Oh, where is it? Gramophone. Alright, I need a couple more gramophones.
Defend from husks!
That's just sad. Hey, Turbo. Gosh dang it, Turbo. I'm trying to give you something. Come here. I was gonna give
he
you my 130 knock. Hey, what about you? You want my 130 knock?
Oh, there's another one.
You want my 130 knock? Okay. Here. Boat gang. Boat gang. But what does this even do anyway?
But did you do it?
Yeah, I got him.
Boat gang.
We just boom gang.
Why do I keep crafting stuff in
chills? Boom gang! Boom gang!
That game. Oh, another one.
Alright, you want me to drop? You want me to drop my next round?
Level 5. Mm-hmm. A level 6 loot. Oh my god.
You want me to drop my Nocturnal? Alright.
No, nah, no, not a good gun like that.
I said no. Bad boy. Bad. You're just mean. Here. Oh, okay.
I'll see you guys.
Okay. You wanna trade? Let's trade. Alright. So, I have this trash. There's Nocturnal if you wanna trade it. You wanna trade the Nocturnal? Yes.
Yes.
Jump if that's a yes. Here, I'll give you your gun back. Here. You're gonna have this. Alright, there you go. Your gun's back. Alright, so. Trash cannon? What about that? Trash cannon? You want the trash cannon? If you want it.
Can he hear you?
Pretty sure you can.
Are we in game chat?
Yeah, we're in game chat. Okay, you want that? Alright. Drop your gun. Drop it. It's a 130, I promise. 130 trash cannon. See, look. If it wasn't 130, then it wouldn't light up like this.
I wish I could. Sack Tech Online!
Let's trade. Alright. Alright, okay. Pick your gun up. One second, let it load. What are those? I'm gonna shoot your crotch. Shot you in your crotch. Alright, I'll do it.
Ooh, secret.
Man, I really don't want to do this, but I really do want to do this, you know? I'm gonna view your profile for a second. I thought someone was taking them from the outside. Wow, those are a lot of guns. These are 130, so they're worth a lot, alright? So you might have to trade all of your guns just to get it. Like two of your legendary guns just to get this Nocturno. Five of your legendary guns to get this from me. It's Gravedigger. You know? Then.
Wait, you can hear him?
Yeah, no, I can't hear him. I'm gonna view his profile for 1 second. See if he's in a party. Yeah, no, he's not in the party. I mean, no, he does have a mic.
Why do I have M80s? I have M80s for some reason.
Pick those guns up right there.
Do you know what M80s are?
Alright, drop some of your legendary weapons, alright? I wanna see what they look like. Not there, back there. Back there. Back there.
For some reason, I have M80s. I don't even know what they do. Oh,
the frick?
What the?
Dude, look at this gun.
Oh my god, M80s suck, bro. They're not even explosive.
This gun's fire, bro. Alright, what do you want to trade for that, huh? Here. Trade you. Siege Breaker, 82 Siege Breaker. Wait.
You'll trade him an 82 Siege Breaker for that? Oh, wow.
A 130 Siege Breaker. 130 razor wire and 130 burst sniper.
Oh, is that a charger? Found a power level 19, level 8 charger. It's rare.
Wanna do it? Oh, you want this? Okay. This too. Is a Gravedigger. How about
that's
just
not kind of deadly.
Just the Gravedigger. Oh, you thought. No, I ain't trading with you ever again. Bro, this guy tried to take my 130 Gravedigger. I was about to say, what the heck? What the heck are you trying to do, huh? I was scared there for a second. I jumped out of my seat trying to get that gravedigger. Hey. The vines. Alright. Here.
Castle Zero. Built recently by an unknown vendor tech investor, Castle Zero offers little in the way of ghosts. That's all it says. No ghosts. How is that considered information? Whoa. What is this doing here?
Hey, Turbo, you want to trade one more time? And you promise that you won't scam me or try to scam me? You promise? Hey, here. The Levines. Come here. Here's your gun back, dude. Come back. Just trying it out. I wasn't actually gonna scare me. Alright. You wanna do it?
Sorry.
You wanna try? One more time?
You serious?
One more time? Okay, that's a yes, I guess. Alright.
M80s are kind of powerful, even though they're common.
What the frick are you building? You know, I'm guessing that's a no.
Unfriendlies!
See you later. Leaving you with the zombies. Yeah, the zombies. Make sure you're left with the zombies. Cause you're not scamming me ever or trying to scare me again. And you left some of your legendaries behind. Literally, you left some of your legendaries behind.
Oh, Momograph.
Starlock, are you all the way? Oh, dang, Starlock, you're all the way down there?
Mm-hmm. Searching for momographs.
Huh.
I just juked this husk without even trying.
Wow.
Munitions!
They're too easy for me. Wait, are you a ninja?
No.
Oh, yo, I found a storm trap thingy.
I did? I think I found one of the storm trap thingy you're looking for.
Oh, you mean the momograph?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's one. It's on the map. It's literally right there.
Yeah.
I'm coming to you. Is it yellow?
No, it's this. Did you get it?
Yep. There's one over here.
Hey, can you open the door for me 1 second?
Too far away.
Bruh. I needed to get my hoverboard out. I dropped my hot pocket. I haven't seen JJ on this thing for a long time.
I know, right? Here's another one. The Red Inn,
built by a master butcher known only as Cleavermeister. According to the guide, don't go into the basement. That seems to be a theme here.
Ooh, basement. Making my way downtown, walking fast. Chase is passing, I'm home now. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Rotting round the block with my knock. Your butt's for
I might shoot you with my Glock. Oh.
I'm faster. Vroom, vroom.
Where in the world is this blue glow? I shoot you with the clock.
Did you know there's porta forts in here?
There is?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Where in the world is this blue glow? Is it in a stream? Oh, you know what? It's probably in the basement.
Don't go into the basement. Bad things happened.
Why? Is there a way down to the basement?
Yeah, I know.
Yes, there is. Oh, yeah, and I'm down here. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Oh, and I know another secret spot. Yeah, the catacomb of the screaming skull.
It's working! Keep the trap safe until the storm is completely contained.
Finally, I found it. It was like five floors down of like where their house was. Literally, it was five floors down. Oh wow, I just found a shotgun. In a tomb. Who finds a shotgun in a tomb? That makes no sense.
You just have to do this.
Just gotta make my way down. Gold. How come it doesn't give us gold and it gives us metal?
No, you build a
mine.
I'm done with you.
I am done with.
This guy literally builds.
There's more down here. Like, it just goes down and down. Oh my god, the sixth floor, what the freak? Oh wow, is there I come down here for nothing. Goodies. Still there?
Mm-hmm.
I'm finding so much of that.
Bro, I went to the main game and I almost went killed. Well, I almost punched. Someone punched. Well, almost punched me in the face. I got it. You're welcome. I can finish him off.
The trap's taking damage.
The trap is taking damage.
Fight it. Come on.
Where did I get C4 from? What the? Oh my god. That did nothing.
We did it! Trap success! Huh. That barely made a dent. The storm is too powerful for just one storm trap. I'll ready the next trap. Search the area for an ideal place for the storm trap.
Oh, over here where I am?
We've only got 10 minutes to build defenses and activate the next trap. Don't forget to collect blue glow.
We won't.
Need to defend it. This trap will take longer than the first.
Is the trap over by you, Star?
Yeah, that's how I placed it.
Alright, come. Oh yeah, I see it.
Storm creep.
Oh wow, is there a opening a safe? Yo, they just gave me mad stuff. A laser trident. I don't even know what that is.
I know what that is.
Yeah, it just gave me an epic one. Power level 37, level 11. Just the actual? Yeah, bro, and I dropped a bunch of bullets, so you guys can pick it up. I already have max shotgun bullets.
You're upstairs, right?
Yeah. I was looking for a chest, and then I found it. Oh, but I see. But how is half of the house? See, like, take all those bullets. I dropped a bunch.
That's nice.
There's more over here.
One second.
I pretty much just take the energy shells. I just gave everybody a lot of
time. Wish I could.
Oh,
need to deploy the trap before time runs out.
Nope.
I got six.
Hey, you got a Nocturno. Wow.
Should I start it? Should I start it?
Well, guess what? Oh, well, no, that's Gravedigger. I got this.
DJ, yeah, should I start the machine?
And this.
All right. It's working! Protect the trap!
So I don't care that you have that.
Guys, we need help.
Alright, coming. Okay. Alright, coming.
Literally at the
front. Here, let me just craft some traps.
Yeah, guys, just try to build a wall.
Stockpile grows.
Done. I already got like 89 cube monsters killed. I still need a bunch more though.
What's this do? Here, you want some? Here. Turbo Man, here. You want some here?
Yo, what the freak is that?
I don't know. That's the point. I really want that. Turbo Man, I will give you.
Oh, yo, how'd they get in?
How did they get in?
Oh, there's a little breach here. We got a big one, a huge one, mama
smasher,
one.
Smasher?
Yes, smasher.
Got him. Got him.
Yo, I'm literally super low right now.
What?
What? I'm hitting a 360 no scope right here. Oh, I actually hit it. How dare you take my two kills? I'm from Colombia.
We've trapped the storm! For now.
It's funny how we all have the same pickup.
To
level 6 loot. I'm like 2 more bars and I would have got level 6
too.
Loot.
I was 2 more squares, 2 more rectangles and I could have gotten it too.
Same,
oh my god.
Same.
Oh my god.
Wait, who's this guy?
I don't know. Kudo. Alright, let's go play some Fortnite, man. Schematic catcher. Copper bleaching bar.
Okay, here's the pitch. It's a fork.
Shut up. Well, I am out of here.
Alright, hold up. Do you have expedition squads? Do you have that?
I don't think I have, Dude, should I get the copper swan or the copper two stone?
A what?
Which one? Alright, so one or two.
Of what?
Of the copper swan is one, and the copper two-step is two.
So, where are you buying it? In the event shop?
I got it from the pumpkin, one, the Halloween llama. I got it from that.
Wait, what? Okay, so which weapons?
Copper swan or copper two-step?
Well, which one's the copper swan?
Copper swan is a shotgun, and a copper two-step is shotgun.
Alright. Well, which one do you think is better?
I think the copper swan is better.
Yeah.
So you want me to go with that one?
Yeah, if you want to.
Alright. So
yo, I need one more gramophone. One more, and then I finish the vampire records.
Sweet.
The Fortnite nightmares. Yo, just one more. That's crazy.
Alright,
let's go play some battle royale.
Alright. Let me get my thing, and then we'll play. All right.
Don't forget, though.
Here, come join my party. Join my party.
All right.
Wait, am I even in a party anymore? Oh, no, I'm not here. I'm creating a party right now. Okay,
right.
I created a party. Come join. I'm gonna be on party chat. Alright. Am I in your party? It doesn't show you in my party. Alright, one second. Let me do something real quick. Alright, let me close my application and then I'll restart it. I'll close my application and then I'll get on, alright?